back to my YouTube channel. My name is Eliza, and today I'm going to show you how I pack for a trip. It's either in a suitcase, a duffel bag, and my backpack. So, if you're interested, just keep watching, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye!
So, when I'm planning a trip, I always like to look at my calendar and see the week that I'm gone. So, let's say I'm going to be leaving this week of June to go visit my side of the family, which is up in Washington. And then I like to make a list of outfits that I'm going to pack, if I'm going to use my suitcase or my duffel bag, and then what I carry on if I'm taking the airplane. So this is normally what I kind of pack. And then after that, I go to my closet and bring this with me and just pull out the outfits that I'm going to be wearing.
Thank you.
my guest bedroom. And these are what I normally travel with. So I either have my small little suitcase or my duffel bag. This is the Vera Bradley one. And then I have a travel blanket and then this backpack. So I'll be showing you what's inside all these and how I either pack my suitcase or my duffel bag. If I'm flying, I'm going to be taking this little tiny travel suitcase, and this is from BeBe, and I got it from TJ Maxx about a year or two ago. And I like this because it is a hard shell suitcase. I also don't have to worry about anything getting broken. So I bought these little packing cubes that I'm going to be using. But I'll go grab some of my stuff and we'll take it. Okay, so I have all my stuff laid out over here that I'm going to be packing. So for shoes, I'm not going to be wearing. I've slid them in this. So I have my two sandals that I kind of want to keep separate from my clothing. That goes in here. And then in this small one, I'm going to be packing all of them. Cube, I won't be using this one. So for some of my outfits, they're going to go in this one. Now I go back to my reference list and see if I have everything. So I'm going to put everything in, biggest to smallest, and we'll go from there. So I like to keep my travel blankets in here. course, with my iPad, and then my laptop. So I'll be putting it in its case and sticking it in this little side piece all the way in the back. That's it right there. And then I have my purse that has everything in it that I won't be carrying. I have my little crossbody that I transferred everything from this into here. So I'll have that. I need this little palette, which has a little bit of some toiletries. My other portable charger. Extra one for my husband. All our devices. I'm going to be bringing my smaller set of headphones, which can go in this little front area right here. Some oil blotting sheets and some mints, which goes in this little section. A nail file. My immediate medication that I need to take. And then I have this little pouch filled with little necessities like an extra powder, hand sanitizer, a mirror, cough drop, a pen, and some other medication that I need to bring. This will be going in here as well. And then I'm also going to bring in this little reusable bag just in case. And then I have my perfume, which will be going in this little side pouch. And then what are those? Some lip products and some peppermint oil. And go back here. And then both my pairs of sunglasses that I want to keep on me. So that is pretty much everything that I keep in the backpack besides this little purse, which can fit right in front here so I can grab it easily. And my passport, my visa. And then it has a little pouch over here that I put a bottle of water in. But this is the backpack that I bring with me on a plane. It has everything in it that I need. A little bit more, and then I still have some more room if I choose to do so. Which I could just slide this down there. So I have extra room in that. For whatever I may need. But yes, that's what I keep in my travel, my personal belongings. And I can use this and this to bring a socks. My feet get so cold. So those right there. That is everything that I keep in here, and that's kind of how I pack it. And of course, I will have my phone on me, my plane tickets, and everything like that. But even if I'm traveling in a vehicle, this is great to have. And then I have this little part right here I can stick if I don't want to bring out my charger. If I just need to use it, I can just plug it in. Have it laying on top. Still stick it through here so I can charge whatever device that I need to charge without anybody worrying or taking my stuff. That's amazing. So, you're ready to see how I pack my duffel bag for a car ride?
just keep watching.
Alright, so this is my duffel bag. This is a beer for everyone. Again, it's an amazing duffel bag. It has so much storage, like room, side pockets, another pocket right here, and then another zip pocket. So my clothes are still in the cubes from when I was using my suitcase to show you. So these are all my tops. So I can just easily slide that in there. My bottoms right to the side of it. So it looks kind of like that. This I'm putting towards the front, standing up like this. So like right in front of my shorts. And then my extra shoes are being pushed to the side on top of my tops. And then I'm going to be setting my pajamas right on top right there. And then makeup brushes can go on the side. As you can see, I still have a whole bunch of room. So I'll put my toiletries right here. And then my makeup bag. On top of my shoes. So as you can see, I still have a whole bunch of room. This is how it looks when it's kind of filled up. So it keeps the structure very, very well. It's great to have. And then, of course, I have my back. And this can easily just stay in the back seat. Whereas this can go up next to me and in the truck. But yeah, I think that's everything. And then, of course, I'd have like a drink. I keep my extra jacket with me just in case I get cold. And then, yeah, I have pretty much everything that I need to go with me when I travel. If you want to see more videos like this, comment down below. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.